What the hell?
Oh, Jesus. All right. A little harsh. Five chances to do this. Pretty tough.
All right, you did it.
We should move.
Sam! Henry!
Come on, come on!
Let's move!
still here. Anybody hurt? No, we're good.
I think it's time we quit this place.
Come on. Let's go. Yeah.
Shut the hell up.
Are you serious?
It's Tommy's birthday. That's all he wanted to do is just rent two Harleys and drive cross country.
I could die happy if I could just ride one around the block. What was it like?
He's good. You're good.
Good? Can you believe this guy? Come on, man. Give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Seen it in my dream.
Okay.
One of those guys are bitten, for sure. First prediction right now. Bitch, the kid is.
I don't think anyone from my group is gonna show up.
Yeah.
Worst part about it all, explaining to Sam.
Safe to say, those two have officially bonded. What are you doing?
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see. How are we doing on canned peaches?
Did Henry send you?
No. Why would Henry send me?
Make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good back there. Especially you. Is everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine.
He's bit.
Okay. Well, have a good night.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Let's see. Scorpions are pretty creepy. Being by myself. I'm scared of ending up alone. What about you?
Those things out there. What if the people are still inside? What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body? I'm scared of that happening to me.
Okay. First of all, we're a team now. Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second, they might still look like people, but that person is not in there anymore.
Henry says that they've moved on. That they're with their families, like in heaven. Do you think that's true?
I go back and forth. I mean, I'd like to believe it.
But you don't.
I guess not.
Me neither.
Oh! Serious talk.
The coffee.
Oh,
here we go.
There.
We'll try.
If he doesn't know about it, can't take it away. All right. I'm pooped. I'll see you tomorrow.
Oh, there you go. Knew it.
Damn. That smells good. Sam?
I let him sleep in for once.
Oh.
If you want him to join us, you can go wake his ass up.
Okay.
Sam's not Sam anymore. He's moved on.
Sam?
Shit, he's turning! That's my fucking brother! Screw it!
Shit!
Chloe, gotta get you all right.
Oh my god.
Sam?
Oh no.
Sam?
Henry? Henry, stay here. Henry! I'm gonna get that gun from you, okay? Oh, okay, easy.
It's your fault.
This is nobody's fault, Henry.
It's all your fault!
Henry! Henry, no!
Oh my god.
That's not what I expected. Wow. Guess you're not a team anymore. Damn.
To see dear old brother?
I'm just ready to get there.
Nervous?
I don't know what I'm feeling. Just follow the river. It'll lead us straight to Tommy's. Come on.
I could have sworn you pick up that sniper rifle. I guess not.
What do you mean? He's had a bit of a disagreement.
Ah, here we go.
Tommy saw the world one way, I saw it the other.
And that's why he joined the fire.
Yeah, your friend Marlene promised him hope. That kept him busy for a while, but just like Tommy, he eventually quit that too.
How was it? The last time you saw him.
I believe his last words to me were, I don't ever want to see your goddamn face again. Find out.
Well, got us help? We'll get there.
Let's just keep going.
Oh, well, oh boy. So we go back there. There's some stuff there.
Oh,
That's it.
There's a hydroelectric power plant. It uses the river's movement and turns it into electricity. Look, I know what it is. I don't know how it does it.
All right. How are we getting across?
There you go. One of my favorite arrows. We'll hold off on that. Let's get the side one. We're gonna put the points on.
Make it across.
How do we make it across? Sort of? I guess so.
I'll find something. So hang tight.
I need you to...
I know.